Last year, the Adler shotgun caused the debacle where it shouldn't have. The Coalition, Labor and the Greens all quickly jumped on the anti-gun bandwagon, calling for tougher firearm laws. But have a guess how many crimes have been committed in New South Wales in the last 5 years using a lever action firearm? Zero.
If you want to protect your sport and reclaim freedom, vote one, the Shooters, Fishers and Farmers Party.